Hello. Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, shine down on this scree. I wanna climb this peak today, much more enjoyable with your rays. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, please, oh, Mr. Sun, come shine down on me. Me of a book I read in high school where the pig's head is stuck on the stake. I don't know if that's Phillipps or not. Seems pretty close. Well, other than the smoke, it's a beautiful day. Suspicion was correct. That's not the summit. Phillipps Peak is back there where the jet is. Summit. And that's Phillipps. That's Tecumseh. Thank you. Phillipps Peak. The double L and a double P. To Tecumseh. I don't think that goes, and if it doesn't, then I just return this way and traverse over. But I'm going to check it out anyway. System. Now I just got to regain the ridge. Came across on the ledges. Now I'm just working my way back up to the ridge. Almost there. And then over to the summit. I might have come up too far. Thank you. Tecumseh. I got a register here. Yeah, that's good. Time to go. Bye, Tecumseh. Over I go to the ledge. And up towards the false summit and then down. There's the cairn up there that I'm shooting for. Whoever put this cairn here, I thank you very much. The route was not obvious, so the cairn was very helpful. And I know the sheep and goats did not make that. Beautiful route. Down I go. No flies buzzing around, Lord of the Flies, today. Maybe I'll brace it up a little bit. I give you the Lord of the Flies. The Lord of the Flies has a Jabberwocky head. Now, time to go get my bike, tighten the crank on it, and skedaddle.